Lisa isn't real, Amy. She's a figment of your imagination, dear. Look, it is okay to have imaginary friends every now and then, but what you did earlier to Jonathon, that was unacceptable.